I'm José Guillem. I'm a colorectal surgeon, and I am the chief of the gastrointestinal division in the Department of Surgery here at UNC. I love what I do, and I think it has a lot to do with the fact that I'm able to come to work and help many, many people at a time of need, at a time when they're really dealing with something very challenging, whether it's something malignant or benign. Why colorectal surgery? That came about because of some interest in research that I did during my residency training, and then eventually my fellowship in colorectal surgery. A colorectal surgeon is a surgeon who has trained first in general surgery for 5 years and then goes on to do added training through a board certified process as a colorectal surgeon. That's usually a 1-year fellowship. During that time, you focus on diseases of the colon, rectum, and anus, including benign things such as inflammatory bowel disease, ulcerative colitis, Crohn's disease. We deal with benign anorectal problems such as fistulas, ano, abscesses, hemorrhoids. But we also deal with complex abdominal cases such as colon cancer. My focus has been on hereditary colorectal cancer, also a very strong interest in early age of onset colorectal cancer. The technical aspect of things, I've dedicated a lot of my time to management of rectal cancer, which is challenging in terms of getting the disease out while retaining function of bladder, sexual, and anorectal activities. UNC is a very collaborative institution that is committed to multidisciplinary care in close collaboration with the UNC Multidisciplinary Center for Inflammatory Bowel Disease, as well as the Leinberger Cancer Center. We in the Division of GI Surgery are able to provide optimal care for our patients afflicted with colorectal cancer as well as inflammatory bowel disease. I'm very interested also in minimally invasive approaches such as laparoscopy, robotic, and transanal microscopic surgery, all of which are aimed to eradicate the disease in a definitive, durable manner, but at the same time preserving function and getting patients back to their normal activities in a much faster manner. I would want patients to know that I consider myself a very caring individual, a very thorough individual, that I deliver, and that I put their problem first and foremost in my focus, and I will be there for them from the beginning to the end.